Hey everyone, today we're going to be doing some Rayman 1 for once, and we're going to try to grab all the cages in this level. I already know how to grab a couple of them, but it'll take me a second to grab the rest. So since we have a couple new powers since the last time we did Rayman, like gliding and this should be a little bit easier. Gosh, dang it. Oh, geez. Just about made that one. Almost there. Gosh, these stupid plums always stress me out. No, 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 no! I hate this level. Finally, yes, 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 yes! Yay! We did it! With one life left. But okay. I know how to get one of the electoons here. So you go and you knock these guys down. Oh crap. Not like that. At least we have full health. Gosh, I must have lost my touch or something. I was doing really well for a minute there before I started recording, but that's kind of what always happens when you record. You start to suck. So you go through and you punch all these guys. Until you get back here and then a cage appears. another cage is where you go down, you get this plum in the water. No. There we go. Ride it over here. And there you go. Ooh, just made that. Good. So the next teensy is up here. Electoon is up here. We gotta go up by these tings and jump down. And there it is. Is even harder, or it's a little harder to get because you gotta make one of those like leaps of faith things. As you can see. Oh crap, I think I missed it. Nope. Yep. Okay. And there it is. And we are inside it. Alright, that was pretty good. Easy enough. Okay, let's see if we can get this working. Come on. Yay. Perfect. Oh, yay, we got all of them. What do you know? Is there a quick way out of here? Yes, there is. Oh my gosh. What do you know? Alright, so that'll be all for today, since we grabbed every single Electoon. It took us a while, but we did it. And next time, if I am bothered to do more Rayman, then, we'll see if we can do Mosquito's Nest. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye!